This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Industrial engineering is a branch of engineering which deals with the optimization of complex processes, systems or organizations. Industrial engineers work to eliminate waste of time, money, materials, man-hours, machine time, energy and other resources that do not generate value. According to the Institute of Industrial and Systems Engineers, they figure out how to do things better. They engineer processes and systems that improve quality and productivity. Industrial engineering is concerned with the development, improvement, and implementation of integrated systems of people, money, knowledge, information, equipment, energy, materials, analysis and synthesis, as well as the mathematical, physical and social sciences, together with the principles and methods of engineering designed to specify, predict, and evaluate the results to be obtained from such systems or processes. While industrial engineering is a long-standing engineering discipline subject to and eligible for professional engineering licensure in most jurisdictions, its underlying concepts overlap considerably with certain business-oriented disciplines such as operations management. Depending on the sub-specialties involved, industrial engineering may also be known as, or overlap with, operations research, systems engineering, manufacturing engineering, production engineering, management science, management engineering, ergonomics or human factors engineering, safety engineering, or others, depending on the viewpoint or motives of the user. Contents 1. Overview 2. History 21. Origins 211. Industrial Revolution 212. Specialization of Labor 213. Interchangeable Parts 22. Pioneers 23. Modern Practice 24. Compared to other engineering disciplines 25. University Programs 251. Undergraduate Curriculum 252. Postgraduate Curriculum 26. Salaries and Workforce Statistics 261. United States 262. Norway 3. See also. 4. Notes 5. Further reading. Overview. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. October 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message. While originally applied to manufacturing, the use of industrial in industrial engineering can be somewhat misleading, since it has grown to encompass any methodical or quantitative approach to optimizing how a process, system, or organization operates. Some engineering universities and educational agencies around the world have changed the term industrial to broader terms such as production or systems, leading to the typical extensions noted above. In fact, the primary U.S. professional organization for industrial engineers, the Institute of Industrial Engineers E, has been considering changing its name to something broader such as the Institute of Industrial Economic Entities. Operations research, also known as management science, discipline that deals with the application of advanced analytical methods to help make better decisions. Operations management, an area of management concerned with overseeing, designing, and controlling the process of production and redesigning business operations in the production of goods or services. Project management, is the process and activity of planning, organizing, motivating, and controlling resources, procedures and protocols to achieve specific goals in scientific or daily problems. Job design, the specification of contents, methods and relationship of jobs in order to satisfy technological and organizational requirements as well as the social and personal requirements of the job holder. Financial engineering, the application of technical methods, especially from mathematical finance and computational finance, in the practice of finance. Management engineering, a specialized form of management that is concerned with the application of engineering principles to business practice. Supply chain management, the management of the flow of goods. It includes the movement and storage of raw materials, work-in-process inventory, and finished goods from point of origin to point of consumption. Process engineering, design, operation, control, and optimization of chemical, physical, and biological processes. Systems engineering, an interdisciplinary field of engineering that focuses on how to design and manage complex engineering systems over their life cycles. Ergonomics, the practice of designing products, systems or processes to take proper account of the interaction between them and the people that use them. Safety engineering, an engineering discipline which assures that engineered systems provide acceptable levels levels of safety cost engineering, practice devoted to the management of project cost, involving such activities as cost and control estimating, which is cost control and cost forecasting, investment appraisal, and risk analysis value engineering, a systematic method to improve the value of goods or products and services by using an examination of function quality engineering, a way of preventing mistakes or defects in manufactured products and avoiding problems when delivering solutions or services to customers. Industrial plant configuration, sizing of necessary infrastructure used in support and maintenance of a given facility. Facility management, an interdisciplinary field devoted to the coordination of space, infrastructure, people and organization. Engineering design process, formulation of a plan to help an engineer build a product with a specified performance goal. Logistics, the management of the flow of goods between the point of origin and the point of consumption in order to meet some requirements of customers or corporations. Traditionally, a major aspect of industrial engineering was planning the layouts of factories and designing assembly lines and other manufacturing paradigms, and now, in so-called lean manufacturing systems, industrial engineers work to eliminate wastes of time, money, materials, energy, and other resources. Examples of where industrial engineering might be used include flow process charting, process mapping, designing an assembly workstation, strategizing for various operational logistics, consulting as an efficiency expert, developing a new financial algorithm or loan system for a bank, streamlining operation and emergency room location or usage in a hospital, planning complex distribution schemes for materials or products referred to as supply chain management, and shortening lines or queues at a bank, hospital, or a theme park. Modern industrial engineers typically use predetermined motion time system, computer simulation, especially discrete event simulation, along with extensive mathematical tools for modeling, such as mathematical optimization and Q-theory, and computational methods for system analysis, evaluation, and optimization history. See also, list of industrial engineers. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. October 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Origins. Industrial Revolution. There is a general consensus among historians that the roots of the industrial engineering profession date back to the Industrial Revolution. The technologies that helped mechanize traditional manual operations in the textile industry, including the flying shuttle, the spinning jenny, and perhaps most importantly the steam engine, generated economies of scale that made mass production of in centralized locations attractive. For the first time, the concept of the production system had its genesis in the factories created by these innovations. Specialization of labor. Watts Steam Engine, Technical University of Madrid. Adam Smith's concepts of division of labor and the invisible hand of capitalism, introduced in his treatise The Wealth of Nations, motivated many of the technological innovators of the Industrial Revolution to establish and implement factory systems. The efforts of James Watt and Matthew Boulton led to the first integrated machine manufacturing facility in the world, including the implementation of concepts such as cost control systems to reduce waste and increase productivity, and the institution of skills training for craftsmen. Charles Babbage became associated with industrial engineering because of the concepts he introduced in his book On the Economy of Machinery and Manufacturers, which he wrote as a result of his visits to factories in England and the United States in the early 1800s. The book includes subjects such as the time required to perform a specific task, the effects of subdividing tasks into smaller and less detailed elements, and the advantages to be gained from repetitive tasks. Interchangeable parts. Eli Whitney and Simeon North proved the feasibility of the notion of interchangeable parts in the manufacture of muskets and pistols for the U.S. government. Under this system, individual parts were mass-produced to tolerances to enable their use in any finished product. The result was a significant reduction in the need for skill from specialized workers, which eventually led to the industrial environment to be studied later. Pioneers. Frederick Taylor is generally credited as being the father of the industrial engineering discipline. He earned a degree in mechanical engineering from Stevens University, and earned several patents from his inventions. His books, Shop Management and the Principles of Scientific Management, which were published in the early 1900s, were the beginning of industrial engineering. Improvements in work efficiency under his methods was based on improving work methods, developing of work standards, and reduction in time required to carry out the work, with an abiding faith in the scientific method, Taylor's contribution to time study sought a high level of precision and predictability for manual tasks. Frank Gilbreth and Lillian Gilbreth were the other cornerstone of the industrial engineering movement. They categorized the elements of human motion into 18 basic elements called thirblegs. This development permitted analysts to design jobs without knowledge of the time required to do a job. These developments were the beginning of a much broader field known as human factors or ergonomics in the United States. The first Department of Industrial and Manufacturing Engineering was established at Pennsylvania State University in 1909. The first doctoral degree in industrial engineering was awarded in 1933 by Cornell University. In 1912, Henry Lawrence Gantt developed the Gantt chart, which outlines actions the organization along with their relationships. This chart opens later form familiar to us today by Wallace Clark assembly lines. Moving car factory of Henry Ford 1913 accounted for a significant leap forward in the field. Ford reduced the assembly time of a car more than 700 hours to 15 hours in addition. He was a pioneer of the economy of the capitalist welfare capitalism and the flag of providing financial incentives for employees to increase productivity. Comprehensive quality management system, total quality management or TQM, developed in the 40s was gaining momentum after World War II and was part of the recovery of Japan after the war. Modern practice in 1960 to 1975, with the development of decision support systems in supply such as the material requirements planning MRP, you can emphasize the timing issue. Inventory, production, compounding, transportation, etc. of industrial organization. Israeli scientist Dr. Jacob Rubinowitz installed the CMMS program developed in IAI and Control Data Israel in 1976 in South Africa and worldwide in the 70s, with the penetration of Japanese management theories such as Kaizen and Kanban, Japan realized very high levels of quality and productivity. These theories improved issues of quality, delivery time, and flexibility. Companies in the West realized the great impact of Kaizen and started implementing their own continuous improvement programs in the 90s. Following the global industry globalization process, the emphasis was on supply chain management and customer-oriented business process design. Theory of constraints developed by an Israeli scientist, Eliyahu M. Goldratt, 1985, is also a significant milestone in the field compared to other engineering disciplines. Engineering is traditionally decompositional. To understand the whole, it is first broken into its parts. One then masters the parts and puts them back together, becoming the master of the whole. Industrial and systems engineering's IS approach is the opposite. Any one part cannot be understood without the context of the whole. Changes in one part affect the whole, and the role of a part is a projection into the whole. In traditional engineering, people understand the parts first, then they can understand the whole. In IS, they understand the whole first, and then they can understand the role of each part. University programs. 2016 U.S. News undergraduate rankings. University ranked Georgia Institute of Technology 1, University of Michigan, Ann Arbor 2, Purdue University 3, University of California, Berkeley 3, Northwestern University 5, Virginia Tech 6, Penn State University 7, Stanford University 8, University of Wisconsin-Madison 9. Universities offer degrees at the bachelor, master's, and doctoral level. Undergraduate curriculum. In the United States, the undergraduate degree earned is the Bachelor of Science BS or Bachelor of Science and Engineering BSE. In industrial engineering, i.e. variations of the title, include industrial postgraduate curriculum. The usual postgraduate degree earned is the Master of Science MS or Master of Science and Engineering MSE in Industrial Engineering or various alternative related concentration titles. Typical MS curricula may cover Operations Research and Optimization Techniques, Engineering Economics, Supply Chain Management and Logistics, System Simulation and Stochastic Processes, System Dynamics and Policy Planning, System Analysis and Techniques, Manufacturing Systems, Manufacturing Engineering, Human Factors Engineering and Ergonomics, Safety Engineering, Production Planning and Control Management Sciences, Computer Aided Manufacturing, Lean Six Sigma Facilities Design and Workspace Design, Quality Engineering, Reliability Engineering and Life Testing, Statistical Process Control or Quality Control, Time and Motion Study, Predetermined Motion Time System and Computer Use for IE, Operations Management, Corporate Planning, Productivity Improvement, Materials Management, Robotics, Product Development, Salaries and Workforce Statistics. United States, the total number of engineers employed in the U.S. in 2006 was roughly 15. In the U.S. workforce is $68,624. Norway, the average total starting salary in 2011 for Norwegian industrial engineers is 505,100 Norwegian kroner, $83,100, while the average total salary in general is 1,049,054 Norwegian kroner, $172,600. See also Wikimedia Commons has media related to industrial engineering related topics: operations, research, systems, engineering, engineering management, manufacturing, engineering operations, engineering enterprise, engineering maintenance, engineering production, engineering quality, engineering human factors, engineering project management, safety, engineering, engineering economics, environment, health and safety. List of production topics: nutrient systems, overall equipment effectiveness, product design, industrial design, reverse engineering, occupational safety and health, sales process engineering, socio-technical systems, statistical process control, Toyota Production System, Associations, Institute of Industrial and Systems Engineers, Informs, Institute of Industrial and Systems Engineers, American Society for Engineering Education, American Society for Quality, the Australian Society for Operations Research, the UK MTM Association, European Students of Industrial Engineering and Management, the International Federation of Operational Research Societies IFORS, Indian Institution of Industrial Engineering, Iranian Institute of Industrial Engineering, Washington Accord, the Operations Research Society of Japan. Notes: carat what IEs do, WeNet2.org, retrieved September 24, 2015. Carat All About Industrial Engineering. Carat 2016 U.S. News Rankings. U.S. News May 18, 2015. Retrieved November 13, 2013. Eliyahu M. Goldratt, Jeff Cox, The Goal, 1984, North River Press, 2nd Rev Edition 1992, ISBN 0-88427-061-0, 20th Anniversary Edition 2004-0-88427-178-1. Miller, Doug, Towards Sustainable Labor Costing in UK Fashion Retail, February 5, 2013, doi:100:2139, SSRN 2212100. Malakuti, B. 2013, Operations and Production Systems with Multiple Objectives, John Wiley. Structural Geotechnical Transportation Environmental Mechanical Aerospace Acoustical Automotive Marine Mechatronics Railway Electrical Computer Control Electronics Electromechanics Optical Power Photonics Telecommunications Radio Frequency Chemical Biochemical Biological Molecular Nanotechnology Process Reaction Thermodynamics Transport Phenomena Interdisciplinarity Audio Engineering Mathematics Biomedical Fire Industrial Materials Science Robotics Military Nuclear Security Systems Privacy List of Engineering Branches Aquaculture Fisheries Science Food Chemistry Food Engineering Food Microbiology Food Technology GURT ICT Nutrition Biomedical Bioinformatics Biological Engineering Biomechatronics Biomedical Engineering Biotechnology Cheminformatics Genetic Engineering Healthcare Science Medical Research Medical Technology Nanomedicine Neuroscience Neurotechnology Pharmacology Reproductive Technology Tissue Engineering Buildings and Construction Acoustical Engineering Architectural Engineering Building Services Engineering Civil Engineering Construction Engineering Domestic Technology Facade Engineering Fire Protection Engineering Safety Engineering Sanitary Engineering Structural Engineering Educational Educational Software Digital Technologies in Education ICT and Education Impact Multimedia Learning Virtual Campus Virtual Education Energy Nuclear Engineering Nuclear Technology Petroleum Engineering Soft Energy Technology Environmental Clean Technology Clean Coal Technology Ecological Design Ecological Engineering Ecotechnology Environmental Engineering Environmental Engineering Science Green Building Green Nanotechnology Landscape Engineering Renewable Energy Sustainable Design Sustainable Engineering Industrial Automation Business Informatics Engineering Management Enterprise Engineering Financial Engineering Industrial Biotechnology Industrial Engineering Metallurgy Mining Engineering Productivity Improving Technologies Research and Development Tribology IT and Communications Artificial Intelligence Broadcast Engineering Computer Science Financial Technology Information Technology Music Technology Ontology Engineering RF Engineering Software engineering, telecommunications engineering, visual technology, web engineering, military, army engineering, maintenance, electronic warfare, military communications, military engineering, stealth technology, transport, aerospace engineering, automotive engineering, naval architecture, space technology, traffic engineering, transport engineering, others. Applied science, cryogenics, electro-optics, electronics engineering, geology engineering, physics, hydraulics, materials science, microfabrication, nanoengineering, engineering list, audio, biochemical, ceramic, chemical, polymer. Control, electrical, electronic, entertainment, geotechnical, hydraulic, mechanical, mechatronics, optical, protein, quantum, robotics, animatronics, systems. Components, infrastructure, invention. Timeline, knowledge, machine, skill, craft, tool, gadget, scales, femtotechnology, picotechnology, nanotechnology, microtechnology, macro engineering, megascale engineering, history, prehistoric technology, Neolithic revolution, ancient technology, medieval technology, Renaissance technology, industrial revolution, second atomic age, jet age, space age, digital revolution, information age, theories and concepts, appropriate technology, Coleridge dilemma, critique of technology, diffusion of innovations, disruptive innovation, dual use technology, ephemeralization, high-tech hype cycle, low technology, mature technology, strategy of technology, technicism, techno-progressivism, techno-capitalism, technocentrism, technocracy, technocriticism, techniculture, technoethics, technoetic, technogeanism, technoliberalism, technolibertarianism, technological alliance, technological apartheid, technological change, technological convergence, technological determinism, technological escalation, technological evolution, technological fix, technological innovation system, technological momentum, technological nationalism, technological paradigm, technological rationality, technological revival, technological revolution, technological self-efficacy, technological singularity, singularitarianism, technological somnambulism, technological transitions, technological unemployment, technological utopianism, technology lifecycle, technology acceptance model, technology adoption lifecycle, technomancy, technopaganism, technorealism, technoromanticism, technoscience, feminist, transhumanism, other emerging technologies list, fictional technology, high technology, business districts, Kardashev scale, list of technologies, philosophy of technology, ethics of technology, science, technology and society, technology dynamics, science and technology by country, STEM fields, pre-STEM, women, STEAM fields, technology alignment, technology assessment, technology brokering, technology companies, technology demonstration, technology education, technical universities and colleges, technology evangelist, technology fusion, technology governance, technology integration, technology journalism, technology management, technology museum, technology policy, technology shock, technology strategy, technology and society, technology transfer, technophilia, technophobia, technoself, technosexual, technosignature, technostress, Terra Technology Book Category, Commons Portal, Wiki Quotes, VE Occupational Safety and Health, General Topics, Environment, Health and Safety, Ergonomics, Health, Physics, Hospital Acquired Infection, Indoor Air Quality, Occupational Asthma, Occupational Disease.